Hi there, I'm Allison Piper. I'm a general dentist in Belfast, Maine. I was introduced to Design Ergonomics recently, and I purchased their guide, and I purchased in Atlanta. I was flying back to Maine, and I was literally riveted for the entire flight. And there was actually on my tray, there was like a puddle of drool. There's a like puddle of drool from me like looking at these pages and being like this is the missing link. This is the key to all of my frustrations at home. Like every day I'm like banging my head on the wall, and it's very exciting to have a book that's like, oh, that's what I'm missing, and for me to stop struggling and to just be able to go to somebody who's done it before, who knows what they're talking about, and just be like, Please teach me. Just show me what you do, so that I can stop banging my head against the wall.